So one day I said to my wife, let's go down to Costa Rica and take a break from old man winter and catch our first sailfish. She happily agreed and asked if it would be dangerous. I said, nah, just a whole lot of fun. 2 weeks prior to our trip, on the very same boat, captain, and mate we were booked and reserved with, this happened. Twice.
Hey, be careful!
I guess I was wrong. Normally this kind of thing for me adds a little more excitement and spirit to the adventure of it all. But after watching that, I started questioning myself. I wasn't going alone or with any of the guys this time. And though I acknowledge that sailfish flying into boats are rare instances, I was still a little nervous in bringing my wife and wasn't sure if it was a good idea anymore. But she was still up for it, so off we go. Hopefully no one on this trip gets impaled by us flying sailfish. Especially her.
On the way to the airport to go on our trip. She's a little under the weather. Doesn't she look happy?
It's 5:30 in the morning.
You'll get over your cold in that 90 degree weather. Our airplane heading for Miami.
We are airborne. How was it?
Ready? Here's the balcony of our room. And the grounds of the lodge. You know I'm videoing you right now, right?
Do I look all right?
Women. All right, I'm going to take your picture now. Hang on.
Here's George. Fighting the waves, trying to catch fish. Looking like a cowboy.
That's a wild parrot. A bunch of them.
Day one, we're going out for the first time today. They got about 8 sailfish yesterday. Slow, but decent. Hopefully we'll get into some. Hoping to get my first one. The wife who's videoing, she's hoping to get her first one, so we'll see how we make out. So hopefully later on we hook up with some sailfish. Go get them, baby. Get them.
Morning, kids.
Morning. How are you? Oh yeah. They're here because there's bait. Wherever they are, the tuna and the sailfish.
Oh, beautiful.
there's still some right in front of the boat.
Beautiful.
Oh, Jesus. Herself a mine. Get him! That's it, there you go. Look at you, Will, with that game face on. She's fighting. It'll come soon enough. It'll jump, too. Come on, baby. Keep doing what you're doing. You're doing a good job. Reel down, pump up. There you go. Reel down. When you can. Sometimes you can't do anything. It's fine. That was a good one, too. Pretty one. And she's on. Come on, baby. Oh, I missed the jump. You got this. You got this. That's nothing. Wait till you hook a sailfish on. You want to reel down all the way to the leader and then back up when he's ready. You're not even near the leader yet, so you're all right. Very good. Woo! Oh, nice. What a pretty fish. That stuff
on the line. When your rod tip gets near that, back up so he can gaff it.
Yeah.
You're doing what you're doing. You're doing a good job. That'll draw. Come on, baby, you can't let him win.
No.
Pump up, pump up, pump up. Reel down, real quick. Pump up. All right, back up slowly. You got it. That's just practice.
My legs are shit.
That's just practice. Huh? It's a nice one.
Oh my god, I gotta do this fish.
You're gonna hold it up.
Beautiful mahi.
Let me, can you hold it up higher? Yeah. All right.
Awesome.
Very nice. Wow. You're doing it, huh?
I was complaining about yesterday. But I don't know. We'll find out how we make out. Hopefully it's a banner day. We're putting out the lines right now. We'll see how we do.